Okay, I just had some great news. It's the 24th of October 2010, and I just had a phone call with my mother, who informed me that my brother has left the Sea Organization. He is no longer on staff. Still considers himself a Scientologist, but that's only a small price to pay for this totally wonderful news. I think it's the most amazing thing. Wow, my brother is no longer in the Sea Organization, and that is just the best thing ever.